done. Album's a hit. Single's top 10. That should make the record company happy, right?
J.D. McQueen is on top of the world and ready to do anything.
I've decided to revoke your privilege of being homeschooled.
You're failing.
So what? I'm a pop star.
Except go back to high school.
You are going to be a normal kid at a normal high school.
You can't send me to a public school, Mom. I'm a celebrity.
Ooh. If you don't pass, it means no summer tour.
You relax. You just need some help with your schoolwork.
When I take tests, my whole body freezes up.
Find the smartest girl and ask her to help you out.
You should talk to her.
He doesn't want to talk to me.
Brain freak, stay away from him, because he's mine.
Brace face.
Hi, JD. My name's Whitney Addison. Call me.
Is he going to pick?
You want to hook up Saturday?
I'll pick you up. We'll get some lunch. After that, we'll crack a book together.
All right, I'm fired up. Let's do some cool math stuff.
So on problem number 12, as X increases, Y
decreases.
Good.
Why me?
Jane, he thinks you're special. If you gave me a chance, I would treat you like a king.
Go for it. A four-leaf clover.
I mean, something wonderful is right in front of you. I've never driven a horse before.
When you least expect it.
Wow, this is so much better than math.
Sometimes you discover.
Jane, I thought this would look good on you.
You bought me a car?
What you need the most.
Time for you to go do a little shopping.
Was in front of you all along. You should know that I can. Aaron Carter.
We are going to the Music Awards.
This isn't really happening.
And introducing Alana Austin.
You have a great smile.
No, I hate it. You should know.
Star.
In my 23 years as a janitor, I've never seen anything like this.
Here's an item that no JD fan should be without. That's right, JD's locker.